I was born Yi Tianchuo in Guangzhou, the city of Rams. I was found early to have skill in composition, to make the images of my brush resemble the ideas that dance like grains within my mind. I became known as the Feng Wong, a bird of fire.
What's he on about?
My poetry came before the eyes of Wang Mei, the emperor's second wife. She asked that I join her household in Beijing, the imperial city.
Mr. Willoughby, stand down. Let the man speak.
Captain.
It was a great honor. My name inscribed in the Book of Merit. But there is a condition. All servants of the royal wives must be eunuchs.
What's a eunuch?
I'll tell you later.
It was most dishonorable to refuse the emperor's gift. It was a death sentence. And yet, I had fallen in love with woman.
The emperor's wife?
Not a woman. Oh, woman. Their beauty blooming like lotus flowers. The taste.